يا أيها الذين آمنوا هل أدلكم على تجارة تنجيكم من عذاب أليم تؤمنون بالله ورسوله وتجاهدون في سبيل الله بأموالكم وأنفسكم ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون يغفر لكم ذنوبكم ويدخلكم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار ومساكن طيبة في جنات عدن ذلك الفوز العظيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي And the next lesson is going to be from verses 10, 11, and 12 of Surah Saf, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala presents to us a business deal that is going to be very profitable if we do follow it. And he begins, subhanahu wa ta'ala, that O you people of faith, ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, ahal adullukum ala tijara, shall I not inform you, shall I not tell you about a transaction, about a trade, that the profit of this trade is tunjikum min adhabin alim, that is going to make you safe from the painful torments. And what is that trade? What are we going to present forward for us to gain the safety from the overwhelming and painful punishments? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, تؤمنون بالله ورسوله. You have iman in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This encompasses having faith in whatever Allah told you to have faith in. ورسوله, and having iman in the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This encompasses following his sunnah. وتجاهدون في سبيل الله بأموالكم وأنفسكم, and struggling in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, بأموالكم, with your monies, with your wealth, وأنفسكم, and your own selves. ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون, that is what's best for you had you known. And what will Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us in return after doing all that? يَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَيُدَخِلْكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive us for all our shortcomings, our dhunub, and afterwards يُدْخِلْكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارِ, and He will enter us into the gardens of paradise beneath which rivers are flowing, وَمَسَاكِنَ طَيِّبَةً فِي جَنَّاتِ عَدْنٍ, and beautiful homes and houses inside the garden, the gardens of Eden. And Allah says, ذَلِكَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ, that is the greatest kind of fawz, the greatest kind of success. So this is a business deal and a transaction that we could make with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, such that we are forgiven our sins. We just need to have faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and whatever He told us. We have faith in the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and following whatever He told us. And we struggle in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with our monies. And struggling in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is your money doesn't need you to give in millions and millions of money. It could be something very little, but going to play a very vital role in the path of struggle towards pleasing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us the ability to hold tight in the struggle in His path, and we ask Him to grant us the everlasting bounties here on dunya and on the day of judgment. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.